So anyway, God says you need a girl, which by the way, now that I've had three boys and I have a girl, I figured out something. Girls have magical powers. They do. It's like just in their DNA. My little girl now, she just turned four. She comes up to me now and she goes, Daddy, and my hand goes to my wallet, people, automatically. Yes, 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 baby, what do you need? Oh, okay, oh, all right, well, just let me know, all right? Daddy, it's amazing, magical powers. And it's and you also get to see the difference between male and female as God creates us whenever you get to raise boys and girls. You give a boy three cars, and the boy's got these cars. He's like, boom, and there's always explosions and crashes and pow, pow. You give a girl three cars, and she's got a daddy car and a mommy car and a baby car. And they talk to each other. Yes, yes. Same cars, different outcomes, right? Wah, wah. Would you stop crying? I've been at work all day, and I have a headache. Wah. Well, if you would pick up the baby every now and then, she wouldn't cry. Well, I'm not even sure she's my baby. Whoa! No. Mommy been leaving Mari Povich on again. We've got to stop that. None of... You cover with the thing.